Next speaker will hear from Banamali Swami Maharaj.
Prabhupada ki, Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur ki, Bhuter Mahayai Mahapuru Vibhu, Nirmaya Sete Yadamashu Purusham, Bhunter Gunan Sodasa Sodasa Atmaka, Solankrishta Bhagavan Vachamsi Me. Solankrishta Bhagavan Vachamsi Me. Solankrishta Bhagavan Vachamsi Me. Akila Jagat Guru Vachan Se Amar Alankrita Kari Bhara Shamata Tumar. Tav kripa hoy mora kata shuddh hoy suniya sabara sukha dukh jay guchibe mukam karoti vacha lam bhangum langayate gem yat kripa tamaham vande shri gurun dinatarine mukhe bhagya manse rulas dhosami madama karo nija das Hare Krishna
Hare Krishna
Hare Krishna Krishna
Krishna,
Krishna. Hare
Hare,
Hare Rama,
Hare
Rama,
Rama
Rama,
Hare Hare.
Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Srila Bhakti-sandarbha Saraswati Thakur, Srila Gaur Kishordas Babaji Maharaj and Jagannath Babaji Maharaj, four powerful personalities would meet in Swanand Sukhad Kunj. Swanand Sukhad Kunj is non-different from Lalita Kunj, which is in Vrindavan. So Swanand Sukhad Kunj is the place where four powerful personality in the whole creation used to meet and share wonderful kathas. Machita madgata prana bhodayanta parasparam katayanta shamam nityam tushyanti cha ramanti cha. Kamal Manjari is under Roop Manjari, and Roop Manjari is under Lalita Sakhi, and Lalita Sakhi is serving Srimati Radharani K. So the same Kamal Manjari is Bhakti Vinod Thakur, a very powerful personality. Srila Bhakti Vinod Thakur is such a powerful personality. Dvadash Mahajan, the 12 Mahajan, had a problem with one slok in Bhagavad Gita, and that slok in Bhagavad Gita where Krishna in the 9th chapter Raj Vidya Rajaguyam Pavitram Idam Uttamam Pratyakshavagamam Dharmyam Susukam Kartam Avyayam. There was a sloka they were not able to understand. Which one was that? Api chetu sudracharo bhajante maam ananya bhag sadureva samantavya. So Shiva, Brahma, Narad Muni, everybody in Brahma Lok had a big round table conference. It was very round. And 12 of them were said, how can apichetu sudhuracharu can be called as sadhu? Yamraj was confused. So was Bali Maharaj. So was Sukhdev Goswami. So was Prahlad. So was Janak Maharaj. So Bhishma Pitama. All the Mahajans were confused. Kapila Muni, you say something. But Kapila Muni said, I don't know anything. How can Apichetu Sudhuracharu, one who is the worst of the worst, Sudhacharu, a devotee but doing all nonsense, how can he be called a sadhu? Hey, he's having tilak, he's having shika, and he's having kantimala, but he's also smoking. How can you call him a sadhu? So they called the seventh Goswami, that is Bhakti Vinod Thakur. And Bhaktivinod Thakur was sitting here, right here. Yeah, it's here or here? Oh, it's here. So Bhaktivinod Thakur was sitting in his house, Swananda Sukat Kunj. And Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati Thakur was having a talk with his father, and suddenly he saw his father was going up, 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 above the heaven, then above other lokas, Tapaloka, Janloka, Mahaloka and Brahmaloka. And there in the round table conference, everybody greeted him, come on, Kamal Manjari ki, Srila Bhaktivinod Thakur ki. Then Srila Bhaktivinod Thakur solved the problem. He said, Api chetu suduracharu bhajatne mam ananya bhag. Sadhur eva samantave samyak vyavastita saha. So he said that a devotee of the Lord, whoever he or she may be, if they are a devotee and if they are not practicing properly, but that devotee, even such a devotee, if a devotee who says that and he sees good in that devotee also, such a devotee who can see good in that devotee also, that devotee is a sadhu. So there are two different personalities. So that person is a sadhu who can see good in everything, even in a bad devotee. That devotee is sadhu. Sadhu reva samantabhya. Kaunteya pratijani hi me name bhaktas pranashate. Go and preach. So when Bhakti said, Vinod Thakur explained this, and the whole problem was solved, and everybody said, Bhakti Vinod Thakur ke, Kamal Manjari ke. And Kamal Manjari is coming back, and Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Thakur, Father, where have you gone? He said, there was a big problem in Brahmaloka, and I just solved it and come. Srila Bhakti Vinod Thakur ki. So Kamal Manjari was so powerful that he used to stand in that balcony, and one night he saw Kiba Jaya Jaya Gora Chandir Arati Kashubha Jahanade Tata Vane Jagamana Loba Dakshe Nanitai Chand Bame Gadadara Nikate Advaita Srini Vasa Chatrada. Look, look, look! Brahma is doing that worship, and all the demigods. Hey, Narari is singing and others are playing Mirdanga. So this particular scene was seen by Bhaktivinod Thakur, and he showed Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati Thakur, look, 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 look. So these pastimes of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is still going on after Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's aprakat. He finished his pastime, but Adi api sei lila kare gorarai. Everybody, Adi api sei lila. Adi api, Adi api, sai lila, kare gorarai. Kono kono bhagyavan, dekhibara pai. Even today, the pastimes of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu are happening, and kono kono bhagyavan are seeing this. All of you are seeing these wonderful pastimes, and you are all those kono kono bhagyavan. So I'll just finish soon. Kono kono bhagyavan dekhi barapai. So Bhaktivinod Thakur wrote this wonderful poem and bhajan, and he told that the other side of the river, is there is something wonderful happening, and he told this should be the place Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is born. And he called Jagannathas Babaji Maharaj, and that wonderful Sri Yogpit was again established with a lot of authority. So this is the place where Kamal Manjari, that is Bhaktivinod Thakur, that is Swanand Sukaj Kunj, the most powerful personality was that. He was called as the seventh Goswami. We are very fortunate. Bhaktivinoda Thakur predicted a day will come that the black, the white, the yellow, the brown, everybody will come together and chant Jai Sachinandan, Jai Sachinandan, Jai Sachinandan. And it was our dear Srila Prabhupada who brought this prediction too, and he said, yes, and he made the hippies into happies, and the Rusis to rishis, and the Chinese into money, and the Japanese to japa, and he made the Americans amar, and the Africans achinchan, and he made Duratma Mahatma, and made those who are unhappy happy. Srila Prabhupada ki. And we are the one who are going to make the history by making that Adbhut Mandir in Sridham Mayapur, which was predicted by Bhakti Vinod Thakur Ki. We are here to make history and others are there to read history. Hari Bol.
Thank you for watching our videos. Be sure to subscribe to our channel. We publish new videos every day. And don't forget to like and share our channel.